I thought it was really cool. The framers on this job made a giant speed square. They used a scrap piece of OSB with two factory edges, so it's perfectly straight, and cut out the middle so it's lighter and easy to carry. There's a ton of little interior walls on this job, and this definitely helped to speed things up. Let me know in the comments, have you ever made a custom tool to make the job go faster?